I woke up this morning in my black hole bed.